Chemistry brings together all of the sciences to study chemical and physical processes that occur in living organisms. Since it focuses on the molecular processes that enable biology, it really is the study of the molecules of life. Recent developments within biochemistry have the potential to develop new forms of bioenergy and deepen our understanding of how natural products may improve our potential for healthy living. This 3-week Future Learn course has been developed in collaboration with the Biochemical Society and will explore how biochemistry impacts on these important topics for society. This course will briefly outline seminal events and scientists from biochemistry and go on to discuss topics where there will be significant advances in the next 20 to 50 years. Join expert biochemists from the University of East Anglia and the Norwich Research Park as they discuss the topic in different formats, ensuring it will be accessible to students who learn in different ways. The material will be particularly useful for students who are considering higher education studies that involve biochemistry, but will be accessible to all from age 15 onwards. This course will show how a training in biochemistry leads to excellent practical abilities, problem solving, literacy and numeracy skills, highlighting that biochemistry graduates are in high demand by employers. After completing this MOOC, you will be well prepared to join them.